Today I'm here with the next in my series of browser tests, this time going over Chrome 15, Firefox 7, Internet Explorer 9, Opera 11.5, and Safari 5.1. Before we begin, let me explain a little bit about my testing procedure. All browsers are fully updated to their latest non-beta release, and all were tested multiple times with no additional options enabled such as hardware acceleration. Each test was run multiple times on the same Windows 7 computer. The first test is Peacekeeper. This is a great overall benchmark of browser performance, and one of my personal favorites for testing browsers. As usual, Opera does very well here, with Chrome right behind it and the rest of the pack falling behind. Next up, we have the Dromaeo JavaScript suite. This is a good indicator of how well a browser handles sites such as Gmail. Chrome dominates this test, with Firefox and the others quite far behind. Moving on is the Particle Acceleration Demo, which helps determine how well a browser handles graphically intense HTML5 work. Firefox and Internet Explorer flatten everything else on paper. However, I will note that I got a smooth 60 frames per second on all of the browsers except Safari. Next is the HTML5 Test. As the name suggests, this measures how well each browser adheres to the latest web standards. Here, Chrome does the best, however all of the browsers with the exception of Internet Explorer do a very good job. Lastly, we have the memory test. Each browser was loaded up with the same 5 tabs containing popular sites such as Hulu, and I measured the memory usage. Very surprisingly, Safari went from being the worst by far last time to easily winning this one. Opera and Firefox do quite well, with Internet Explorer and Chrome being much more memory hungry. As it's been for the past year or so, all 5 of these browsers are competent to the point where the numbers don't matter as much as the individual features you might need, however there are some clear winners. This time it's a tie between the excellent new Firefox 7 and the standby Chrome 15. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like rating, and if you're interested in more browser tests, then be sure to subscribe.